This 28-year-old Ugandan woman, whose identity and her names have been concealed, is among the many who have suffered as they work abroad. She says she was sexually harassed by her employers in Oman. The woman says that when she reported to police in Oman, she was instead detained and then handed her back to her tormentors. Statistics in the Ministry of Gender, Labor and Social Development indicate that there are about 33,000 Ugandans in Oman, with the majority of them working as housemaids. At the opening of a symposium in Kampala, organized by the Uganda Association of External Recruitment Agencies, Minister Janet Mukwaya said government has now suspended the externalization of labor to Oman.
Where we need immediate action is Oman. We have suspended any labor externalization to the country due to the many cases of violation of migrant workers' rights. That a fact-finding taking commission be sent to Oman to study the situation and report to us before we make any political decision as to what must be done.
The government says only Saudi Arabia and Jordan are allowed to import labor from Uganda.
Those that are in Kuwait, the United Arab Emirates, Qatar, Bahrain and Oman are there on their own.
The Saudi ambassador to Uganda revealed that since his government signed an agreement with Uganda in April 2018, more than 13,000 Ugandans have acquired jobs in Saudi Arabia.
17 April 2018,
Ugandans have gone abroad, more than 13,107 of them, and also the visas have been issued to them.
Nearly 100 companies registered by government of Uganda to export labor will spend 2 days at the symposium, which will create awareness about job opportunities abroad. Jingo Francis, NTV.